Good morning, 5A and 5B present the play The Sleeping Ugly Princess. Enjoy your time, please.
A wish is a wish. The fairy moved her wand. Allah Kazan. The printer shook her foot. It was no long to make a stone.
And I do like toads, but...
Stupid. The fairy was very angry.
Do not call someone stupid unless you have been properly introduced or are a member of the family.
Stupid.
But I'm a fairy, you told me what to do. Say stupid one more time.
What? The fairy holding up her wand.
And I'll make toads come out of your mouth.
Stupid.
Shot Miserella, and as she said it, a large green toad dropped out of her mouth.
And I do like toads. But
as the fairy, Miserella did not open her mouth. Toads were among her least favorite animals.
But my second wish is change your foot back.
She's lucky, it wasn't an elephant.
Mom was a fairy. She waves the pine wand.
Allah Kazan.
Miserella opens her mouth slowly. Nothing came out but her tongue. She burned the feet as a fairy.
Blah.
Princess Miserella looked miserable. Of course, that made her look more beautiful too.
I definitely have had enough,
she said.
I want to go home.
She grabbed Plain Jane's arm.
Gently,
said the old fairy, shaking her head.
If you're not gentle with magic, none of us will go anywhere. You can go anywhere you want,
shouted Miserella.
But there is only one place where I want to go.
To sleep. Shouted the fairy, who was now too much to make to remember to be gentle. She waved her wand.
So hard she hit the walls of Jane's house.
The wall broke.
The wand broke.
And the spell broke.
And before Jane could make her third wish, all three of them were sound asleep.
It was one of those famous 100 years naps to need a
prince.
And to end them.
So they slept and slept.
They slept through three half wars.
One lie.
No god or jewel to speak to property of.
Six new kings.
The invention of the sea machine.
Three kings.
And the discovery of new continent.
Three women.
Now at the end of 100 years, a prince named
Jojo,
who was the youngest son of the youngest son, and so had
no gold or jewels to speak to property of,
came out of the wood. He stepped in the cottage of the broken bowl. He said,
three women
asleep
with spider webs holding them to the floor.
One of them was a beautiful princess.
Ah!
He is a kind of young man who reads fairy tales. Jojo knew
just what to do.
But Jojo has never kissed anyone before, except his mother.
Oh, which didn't count.
And his father?
Who had passed the door.
So, Jojo thought he should practice before he tried kissing the beautiful princess. So, he parted his lips and kissed old fairy on the nose. She smells slightly of cinnamon. He looks at the jeans, buckles up his lips, and kissed Jane on the cheek. She smells of wild flowers.
And
he walked on the beautiful princess.
Delightful.
Prince Jojo's kisses had worked.
The fairy picked up the two pieces of her wand. Jane looked at the prince.
I wish you love me,
she said softly to herself.
Good wish, said the fairy, and she wet the two pieces of her wand gently.
Allah Kazan.
The princess looked at Miserella, who was having a bad dream, and enjoyed it. Even crown, she was beautiful. But Georgia knew this kind of princesses. He had three sisters just like her.
Nestina, Prunella, Libertina, pretty without and really ugly with it.
You remember the smell of white flowers and turn back to Plain Jane.
I love you. What's your name?
Plain Jane.
So they live happily after in Jane's cottage.
Prince Georgia picked the roof and the wall and built a house for the old fairy.
Just for me.
They used to live in princess's conversation piece when Prince came to visit.
Or sometimes they took her up in the hallway and let her hold coats and hands.
But they never let anyone kiss her away.
Not even the child for
number three. Number 31 and the fifth B form will go to